ప్రచారంలో భాగంగా ఏఐసిసి అధ్యక్షుడు రాహుల్ గాంధీ మణిపూర్లో పర్యటిస్తున్నారు. ప్రస్తుతం ప్రసంగిస్తున్నారు, లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
That the moment we come to power, special status to the Northeast will be reinstated. You will get it back. I am committing to you here again that the special industrial policy for the Northeast that was snatched away from you is going to be given back to you. And I am committing that nobody, not the Prime Minister of India, not the murder accused Anil Shah, not anybody is going to be allowed to touch the culture, the language, the history of Manipur. Nagpur is never, ever going to rule Manipur. The Congress Party will stand with you. We will ensure that Citizen Amendment Bill does not become law. We will fight it. We will fight it in the Rajya Sabha, in the Lok Sabha. And if we have to fight it, we will fight it on the streets with you. But we are never going to allow this. We have an old relationship. It is not only a political relationship. Dil ka rishta hai hamara aapke saath. And I want you to know, whether it is in education, the best universities, the best colleges, whatever the government of India can do after 2019 when we come to power, we will do for Manipur. We will give you the best institutions, whether they are medical institutions or education institutions. And I see you as the bridge between the entire country of India and Asia. I am committed to the idea of Look East. I want to make the Look East policy a reality. I want to make Manipur and the Northeast a center for job creation, a center for manufacturing, and I want to make it, turn it into a bridge, a historic bridge between Asia and India. This is your destiny. We are going to work to build this bridge. We will help you with infrastructure, road connectivity, airport connectivity, cell phone connectivity, and we are committed to making you the center of that bridge between Asia and India. Finally, I'd like to thank all the Congress workers. There is an ideological war going on. On one side is the RSS BJP. They want one vision for India. They want one idea to rule India. They don't want you to celebrate what is yours. They don't want you to celebrate your history, your culture, your language. They want to impose an idea on you. On the other side is the Congress Party. We believe that every single person in India should be allowed to express himself. We believe that every state is unique. Every state brings something for the country. Every trade gives something for the country. Your tremendous history, your language, all these things make up India. And we want you to express yourself. I'm aware that they have locked up a number of Manipuris simply for expressing their sentiments, simply for saying what they feel. We do not agree with this type of action. We do not believe in crushing the spirit of youngsters. We want the people of Manipur to be free to express themselves, to say what is in their heart, to say what is in their mind. This is the fight between the Congress and the BJP. And I am absolutely certain that the Congress party is going to win this fight, because it is in the spirit of